Welcome to AOMEI. We're here to share tech knowledge with you. Let's get our journey started. Do you want to get better experience of using your computer? Are you thinking about replacing your current desk with NVMe SSD? If you are, then this tutorial may be really helpful. Before replacement, confirm that your computer meets the following requirements. It's not a simple process to install Windows 10 from scratch on the NVMe SSD. At this time, you might consider whether it is possible to move Windows 10 to NVMe SSD from the current HDD or SATA SSD without reinstalling, and it will be successful to boot Windows 10 from NVMe SSD after migration? I can assure you the answer is yes. In fact, you can easily complete Windows 10 OS migration as long as you turn to proper cloning software for Windows. Here, AOMEI Partition Assistant Professional would be my preference out of the following reasons. Number 1. It can clone an entire disk, ensuring cloned NVMe SSD bootable. Number 2. It supports clone-only used space. Thus, you can clone larger HDD to smaller SSD if the used space of HDD is not larger than the capacity of SSD. Number 3. It supports NVMe SSDs of different brands. Number 4. With a slick interface and guided design, it allows you to complete operation effortlessly. You can download the free version of AOMEI Partition Assistant in the description area, upgrade to the advanced version to clone your disk. Connect the SSD to your computer and make sure it can be detected. Initialize new SSD as GPT partition style. Backup the target NVMe SSD if there is necessary data on it. Run the software. In the main interface, choose All Tools and Disk Clone Wizard. It pops up a window where you need to choose a way to clone Windows 10 hard drive to NVMe SSD. Here I choose the first one. Choose the Windows 10 disk as your source disk and click Next. Select the new NVMe SSD as your destination disk. Check Optimize the performance of SSD to make SSD 4K alignment. Then click Next. In this window, you can change partition size on the destination disk. Use a note about how to boot from the clone disk after the operation. Keep it in mind and click Finish. Click Apply and proceed to execute the operation. After cloning Windows 10 to NVMe SSD, if you have no idea about how to boot Windows 10 from it, please shut down your computer and refer to the following content. If you can and will keep your old drive and new NVMe SSD at the same time, you can reboot the computer and enter BIOS to set the new NVMe SSD as the first boot device and boot from it. If there is only one slot, but it's occupied by an old NVMe SSD, you can take out of the old SSD and put in the new cloned SSD drive. Now you may go to clone your drive easily. Want to know more about AOMEI? Looking for more tech knowledge? Just subscribe us and leave comments. We're here to help you with your any issues.